Okay, baby, it don't hurt me. Let's begin after three, cause the life foreplay. Okay, tripping like I just took a shit and called toilet.
Hola.
We just spent $102.
If you down 150 left to go. Hi, I'm from
Peru. You're a little weird.
I almost died on this trip.
Hi.
Wakey, wakey, eggs and bakey.
Oh, they're already like out of their tent. What the?
Let's get Diego.
Come on, let's go.
Let's go. See, he's the orange tent right there. Oh, he's right here. Oh, you guys already went in? Are you going back in?
Nah, just showing up the vlog.
I don't
guys.
Hey. Hi, Nikki.
Hello.
Good morning. Wait, I'll throw it up. Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Katie, let me see you. Let me see you.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Welcome to my kitchen.
Here we have the dining room. Here we have our multiple bedrooms.
Up, everyone, up.
Up, up, up.
Oh,
the dude. He's a little.
Good morning.
He's a little cranky in the morning.
Susanna, let's go.
Sussa, you're not up if you're not out.
Lady,
morning, Katie.
Good morning.
Get up and at him. How is you doing?
Good.
Good, good, good.
Good morning, Marcia.
That's my whistle.
Marcia! Sorry, we all love Marcia and we all miss her so freaking much.
How are you?
Good?
Good. Yeah, we're all good.
My
heart. Stop.
Anyone who wants a hot drink?
All my, what's it called? My French chest too.
I gotta start because I'm the star.
Hey vlog.
Oh my gosh, I can.
It's pretty lit.
Páselo, páselo, páselo.
Hey, okay. What is up, vloggers? It's your girl, Susanna and Fiona.
Can you tell us apart?
Because I can.
Is that Susanna?
That's Susanna. This is Fiona.
We don't even look alike, right?
We don't.
Say hi.
What's up, vlog?
Hi.
She comes up from her hole.
Little nugget.
The mountain is peeing.
What about us? Wanted to hurt you. What about me? I miss you. I hope you understand. I gotta go my own way. Forget about the pride. Not late tomorrow. Put you in the girl, somebody sexy. Tell them that. My heart's a stereo. It beats for you, so listen close. Oh oh. Sing along to my stereo. Oh, 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 oh. Okay, Shay. Oh, yeah, Diego. Just wanna be with you, only you.
Oh my God, this is so bad.
And it got a cute teaser, gentleman. I think like I'm alright. Ooh, I will say. Susanna. Shay. I'm a fireball. Do, do, do. It's fine. Wonder when she'll be mine. She walked past that press rewind to see that ass one more time. And I got this song. This is exactly what the Philippines smells like. I might even be a rock star.
How are you feeling, Andrew?
Tired.
Katie? Anna, how are you doing? Cat, how you doing?
Hey, son, the heart goes, beat goes on and on and on and on. To make you feel good, come on to me.
Ben Tolleton. How you feeling, Brian? Okay. Hi, Elijah.
I from the liar. I hate to turn up out of the fire. Hope you see my face.
So stay, what are you doing? Watching the carpool karaoke, it makes me so freaking sad. I miss everyone so much.
Hey, night. Hi, Diego. Hi, vlog. Here's our unboxing of our lunch. He's literally done. We got una manzana, un plátano, two sandwiches. Oh my god, they really went all out. Juice box, nuts, a chocolate bar. Oh, yeah.
At times.
I don't really vlog much in Ollantaytambo, but I will say that there is some guy who freaking scared me. I don't know if he was drunk or high. Like, he kind of looked like he was. We were in, like, the middle square. You know, we were just finding a place to eat for dinner, you know, for the whole group, because that was my job. I was in a group of four. We're just walking, and this guy just goes, "Rah!" And I'm like, "What the?" All four of us scream, and then we find two of our friends sitting down, so we go over to them and tell them the story.
Why?
Because
it's
bad.
You would yell
at the same thing. I know what the thing is. Here's the thing.
He actually wants
to. You don't want to be
a
Here's the thing. We started out fresh. It was cool, but it was all pretend.
I'm lead singer.
Me, sex. It's happened to me with you.
With you.
Wow, wow. You'll never hear me say. Since you've been gone. I'm free. For the bad guy.
Dedicated.
Save the time.
No.
And it long until I caught my eye. Yeah, yeah. Since you've been gone,
you'll never
hear me say. It's how I picture me with you. Wow, wow. You'll never hear me say. Since you've been gone.
It wasn't his birthday. We were just trolling him.
What are we doing?
Oh, yeah, come on! We're so annoying.
I'm not missing guys, rivers, it got sizes. If you shivers, but it sure would be prettier with you. When I'm gone, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my walk. You're gonna miss me by my taco. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. My heart, and there's a bell. You rose, you claim it until you kiss my lips and you save me. I need you, I've got to be.
Looks like I'm the queen. Don't let them see. Be the good girl you always had. But now they know. Let it go. Let it go. Say Machu Picchu.
Machu Picchu.
Vlog on vlog.
Hey, vlog.
You know, Diego says that we're trekking and then we have to do like 10 flights of stairs.
Yeah.
In Diego's standards, a light jog is like a 5K. Yeah.
It's true. Hi, cat. We need to get Kumar.
We're doing the
whoa.
Yeah, that was bad.
Yeah.
Guys,
now we're going up.
Shy.
Hi, boo-boo.
Hi, boo-boo. How you doing?
I'm doing good. We are Machu Picchu.
We are Machu
Picchu. I'm doing fine. How you doing, boo-boo?
Oh, the altitude.
Don't even get me started.
Don't get me started on that. Yeah, we saw some alpacas.
You know, we be driving out here.
We driving. Yeah. Taking pictures.
Oh, yeah. Very cute. Cloudy, a little cloudy.
We can see some blue skies.
We see some coming.
They're coming. Wow.
Imagine like taking a TikTok with right here.
Oh my god.
Hey, cost to live like this, you hear me? Uno, dos, no third, she a thot though. We got bitches shaking ass in the lot though. Big chop knock a nigga out some pot though. Still,
it's so pretty. Oh, that's so cute. Say hi.
Hi.
Hi, Katie.
Hopefully. I think you're in it. You photobombed me.
Hey, squad. Welcome. How's everyone doing? Yeah, I'm talking to everyone in the back.
Everybody
that
just walked
the
stairs.
Yeah.
Okay. When he saw all these works of these Inca sites there,
he was surprised. If you find the last Inca site, you will be a rich person.
He loves you.
Shh. Pasa.
Do it the right way.
Cat? Shy, shy?
Guys, get away from me.
And if we have any extra after that, we're doing some. Look, I touched it.
You touched it?
Yeah, I touched
it. You touched. Here's my room. That's my room.
Oh, but I touched it, remember?
Oh.
Look. It's been blessed by me.
Oh. I don't know if it was blessed or cursed.
I think it was cursed.
Yeah.
That's the way how the
Incas
know.
Sarah, stop cursing the place.
Sorry.
Guys, we're getting a little tour of Bobby's house now.
Bobby's MTV Cribs.
It's because these people the same thing to they knew how to work with aesthetic.
Ooh.
If he has big bed, he has big door. This is only one rock.
Oh wow.
Yeah. That is holding both walls. See how it grows. Yeah, like the tree one.
Yeah.
Okay, that's coca. They had coca there. And we have a lot of orchids.
Oh, that's so pretty. Look at them views. Ooh. Oh my god, wait, that's so crazy. A donkey?
Wait, oh.
Shay and Fiona.
Hi. I'm starving.
This line is insane. I'm starving. What do you smell?
Guac.
What do you smell?
Guac. I smell guac.
Cat, what do you smell?
Guac.
What do you smell?
Smell avocado and now I guac.
No, okay. You ruined it.
You would. Sorry, you would.
Sarah, what do you smell?
I smell guacamole with a hint of cigarette.
Wow, it's an orange. Good.
You got my orange. Let's go.
Yay. Is that some ASMR, Andrew?
What?
Is that some ASMR?
Ayo.
Ayo.
Yo. What is up, Go Gang? We're all hungry. We all want guac.
Oh my god, we took a dub right here. Go off.
Go off. Go off.
Sitting. Guys, does anyone have snacks? We got the guac.
Kat, how's your guac?
Shut up. I'm trying to feel the music out here and you're really interrupting my time.
Why did I ever let you go? Mamma mia! Hi, update vlog. My principal just told me to not go to college and to skip and to pursue YouTube. I'll be the Jules One Piece. Okay. This is a new name.
So basically, I didn't really give much context, but we were waiting for the train to bring us back to Ollantaytambo. And like we were talking about like taking leap years after graduation, and then my principal, who was on the trip, was like, yo, you should do it, and then go to the Philippines, and travel around the world after that, and then just pursue YouTube. We love a supportive sister.
Hi! Oh my god, hi!
Gone. Me with you.
Wow.
Since you've been gone.
hey, 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 shay, hey, 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 ooh, ah, e, ooh, oh.
Looking at my leg room.
Nice leg room, Shay.
Thanks.
How are you doing, Kumar?
I got a little bit myself.
Something with Jules.
Hey vlog, we're at the beach now. We're in Lima.
We're just in New York.
We're and in
now
Cali.
We're, at the we're in New York, now we're at Cali. Oh, what the? Jaywalk much? We're scary. This guy just jaywalked. We're going to the beach. Beach, let's get it away. Squad.
No. I literally.
Ooh.
Hi, Diego.
You're in Colombia.
Oh shit! A cockroach!
Hey, of course to live like this, you hear me? Uno, dos, no tres, she a tato. We got bitches shaking ass in a lot though. Big chop knocking nigga out zapatos.
Go, go.
What does that say?
Ooh, wait, wait, ready, ready?
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh,
literally.
Whoa.
Oh, wait, what's the difference between, here we go, here we go. Oh,
we're on the bus. Hi, we're on the bus and it's a little crowded, it's a little hot and toasty up in here. And we're turning. Oh yeah.
So, I just want to say that out of my 17 years on this planet called Earth, I'm proud to announce.
What are you announcing?
I don't know, I forgot what you're saying. Yeah, I am a mom. Well, I'm not a teen mom.
Dustay, say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Vlog. Hi, Kumar.
What's good?
We just made some chocolate. Oh yeah. How you doing, Katie?
I wanted M&M's.
There's chocolate everywhere. Ooh, yes. Some free chocolate.
I don't think this is like
the best.
Yeah, Kumar. Kumar, get at it.
Okay, Kumar.
And the rest.
You know, Canada is an insult on Spanish.
No.
Again, it's not his birthday.
Terry. Yeah, Terry. Yeah, Terry.
My mom is one of these, so.
Go, Diego, go.
Oh,
God. Go to me. Oh, yeah. Or you can just flip the camera.
No.
You need to create a page.
Quickly.
Once you have a page, you have a little bit more.
Is this face yet?
No, not yet.
Okay, I don't have the arm for this. You got this.
You're gonna burn me.
We got our shots.
We got shots of cacao tea.
Yeah, cacao tea. She's hot.
You said that.
There you go. Cheers, ladies. Wait, no, wait. Cheers. I'm not having it yet. It's too hot.
Guys, listen.
What's up?
Now, there are more beans. Have you ever asked why the cacao tea, why the chocolate is so delightful to you?
No. Yeah, no, I don't want my blood.
It's not actually kind of warm.
Now, the sugar, the sugar helps do this condensation. Okay.
You're
ready?
Are you
for it?
Okay. Smile,
Brian! So what, we need a drop of his blood?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I'm serious.
Okay, so like this.
Without dripping any saliva on my dress.
No, don't!
You're bending your dress.
No, not your
dress. Three,
Hi sisters. Brian, do it again.
Hi sisters.
Hey sisters.
Hey, cost to live like this, you hear me? Uno, dos, no tres, she a tato. We got bitches shaking ass in the lotto. Big chop knocking nigga out zapatos.
Hey vlog, ew, I look like a boy. Hey vlog, so we're
matching sweatshirts.
We're in matching sweatshirts.
Didn't know.
There's DJ Andy C wearing matching sweatshirt too. And we're walking in Lima. Basically, we're leaving in like 3 hours for the airport.
Hi, I found a crosswalk.
Birthday, dear Terry. Happy birthday to you. Hey guys.
No.
Hey sisters.
Hey guys,
we're boarding now, we're going home, but we just cried. Well, I cried. Victor's made happy.
Say one last hi.
Hello for no reason.
Diego!
Guys, sorry this vlog ran a lot longer than I anticipated. I didn't realize how much footage I filmed. I had until now. This is by far the best trip I've ever been on. In the beginning, we were all just a bunch of random kids all going to Peru together. But by the end of the trip, we became such a close family. I'm so excited to see these people more often now just because, we do go to the same school. We'll never forget this trip. This whole trip has just been so eye-opening about different things, and I really got to reflect on myself. I am forever grateful to have had this opportunity to go on such an amazing trip with such an amazing group of people. I love my family. If you're watching this, I love you so much. The main reason we cried in the airport wasn't because we were leaving Peru, but because we were leaving our expedition leader, Diego / Terry / Grandpa. He lives in Colombia, so we just departed from Lima, so he didn't go back to New York with us. It was honestly such a sad moment, and whenever the song Don't Stop Me Now by Queen comes on, I literally start bawling because that was his song. But yeah, okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you comment, like, and subscribe. I'm gonna stop talking now because this video is way too long. But yeah, bye guys.
Okay, baby, don't hurt me. Let's begin after 3 cause we're